In these video we discuss about maintenance interview question and answer 2019, which is very important for job interview. This question is very useful for engineering student, fitter, mechanic person, and who are built to career in abroad.
Please subscribe the Tech Mecca channel. Let's start video.
Question 1. What are the duties of a maintenance and repair worker? Answer: the maintenance and repair worker duties include building partitions, make a plaster or drywall repairs, fix or paint roofs, fix worn or broken parts, maintain and repair specialized equipments, inspect mechanical parts like motors, belts, drives, fluid levels, and perform other maintenance actions, drywall repairs. Question 2. Mention what are the tools used by a road maintenance worker? Answers: tools used by road maintenance worker are Swiss hammer, drills, jackhammers, road rollers, epoxy guns, chain drags, pressure washers, sand blasters, saws, etc. Question 3. What is the skill required to become maintenance and repair worker? Answer: to become maintenance and repair worker, you must know basic calculation safety practices and handling tools, basic plumbing repair skills, basic knowledge of electrical wiring, ability to decipher written or oral instructions, physical agility, able to lift and move heavy objects. Question 4. What is the potential risk that repair and maintenance work usually face? Answer: the potential risk that repair and maintenance worker faces are faulty electrical. Risk of electrocuted always remains with repair and maintenance workers, if not equipped with electric-proof tools and attires. They are prone to burns, shocks, etc., lifting equipment. Workers usually have to deal with heavy metal objects, and lifting equipment is not inspected or maintained, then they are at risk of a fatal accident. Maintenance of working and walking surfaces. Slippery working surfaces, sharp tools and nails scattered on working surface, slip and trip, uneven and potholed, are some potential hazard that may cause an accident. Dust's a potential risk for the workers, especially working in woodworking or iron industries. Question 5. Mention what are the precaution measures taken by the repair and maintenance worker at working site? Answer: the precaution measures taken at the working site is overhead and side clearances are adequate to permit the safe operation of the lift truck. Aisles, floors and passageways should be kept clear and free of hazards to avoid the accumulation of vapors from the refueling and operation of its lift trucks. Workplace should be adequately ventilated. Question 6. What care has to be taken care when doing a gas welding? Answer: while doing gas welding, worker should wear proper protective before doing gas welding. Valve protection caps should be in a secured place when cutting is done. They should be secured on a pallet or springboard. Cylinder should be transported in a vertical situation. For lifting cylinders, valve protection caps shall not be used for lifting from one vertical position to another. Oxygen and fittings shall be kept away from oil or grease. Any faulty or defective equipment should be reported to the supervisor. Question 7. While doing welding, what are the safety measures that worker should follow? Answers: while doing welding, workers should follow the rules like respirator or welder's mask. Use mask or respirators as per your projects. Match the filter to the types of metals and coatings used. Ventilation: welding area should have proper ventilation. Improper ventilation can cause plume poisoning. Clean and tidy areas. Make sure the area you're working is clean and check for any leaks. Storage: flammable substance should be kept in a proper storage locker. Eye protection: eye protection can protect against injuries due to debris and the effects of the ultraviolet light. Fire protection: the sparks from welding should be kept in reach of the welding area. Protective clothing: body parts like protective and clothes which can bear. Question 8. What are the factors that can lead to the psychological risks and stress? Answers: psychological risk arises from excessive workload, psychological harassment by third party, conflicting demand and lack of communication, lack of role clarity, lacking decision making skill, poorly managed organization, working in overtime. Question 9. What does the carpentry maintenance worker do? Answer: carpentry maintenance worker does many things like assist in measuring, marking and arranging materials according to blueprint, cuts and shapes materials such as wood, fiberglass and drywall manually, as well as with power tools, assists with the repairing and constructing miscellaneous items of the wooden structure, assisting with replacing of floors, wall sidings, doors, etc., installation of partitions, doors and walls, assisting with the erection of scaffolding, inspect wooden structure and build forms for pouring concrete. Question number 10. Explain types of maintenances. Answer: the types of maintenance are corrective maintenance, The set of tasks is destined to correct the defects to be found in the different equipment, and that are communicated to the maintenance department by users of the same equipment. Preventive maintenance. Its mission is to maintain a level of certain service on equipment, programming the interventions of their vulnerabilities in the most opportune time. It is used to be a systematic character, that is, the equipment is inspected even if it has not given any symptoms of having a problem. Predictive maintenance. It pursues constantly know and report the status and operational capacity of the installations by knowing the values of certain variables, which represent such state and operational ability. To apply this maintenance, it is necessary to identify physical variables, temperature, vibration, power consumption, etc., which variation is indicative of problems that may be appearing on the equipment.
Thanks for watching our video till ends.